You want some aspirin?
Yeah.
I have aspirin in my bag.
All right.
Okay. You relax. I'll be right back.
All right.
In his head, he has so much tension. No, to the world, he's carefree, nothing matters, life is short and with no purpose, kind of thing. But all his fear just goes to his head. Y relájate.
Sí, fuerte, con esas manos que tienes, esos deditos de pianista. You know, she plays piano.
No, I didn't know. Is that why you have a piano in the house?
No, I could have been a concert pianist.
Yeah, she could have. I mean, no one plays Scarlatti like Marielena, and she understands Scarlatti. Am I right?
Do you play music?
No, I just have to come face to face with the fact that I am not gifted, you know? I can appreciate art and I love music, but it's sad, really, because I feel like I have a lot to express and I am not gifted.
But you do have talent.
No.
Yes.
What's my talent?
You take beautiful photographs.
That's true. She always takes pictures that she hides from me.
That's because they're nothing. How do you know I take pictures?
I found them in your luggage.
You went through my luggage?
Of course I went through your luggage. First night I was in the house, I didn't trust you. I didn't believe you were who you said you were. I wanted to know who was really sharing the bed of my ex-husband.
What?
Who knew what I would find there? How could I be sure you were not going to hurt me? After all, I have thoughts of killing you.